PT. I'm a Boroughmuir player. Get me out of here!
Get me out of here!
Delicious. Let's see how Ashley
Conscott
on drinking the jungle smoothies.
In this round, Ashley has to drink for stars. First up is blended fish eyeballs and grass. Ashley has to complete the whole glass to win a star for the athletes back at the camp. We will allow you to hold your nose. Almost there. Yes, one star for camp. Second up, deer's blood. Oh, she's struggling a little bit with this one. Come on, you can do it. Oh no, doesn't look like she can do this one. No star on this round. Third up, blended frog and cockroaches. Smells good. Think of the protein. Almost there. Great job, amazing. Another star for the players back at camp.
Well done, Ash, for getting those stars. Let's see how Ashley Clark got on this time in her jungle obstacle course.
First up is the monkey bars. You have to get across the monkey bars whilst collecting the stars on her way, whilst being drenched. Second attempt, come on, there's still loads of stars. Let's get all the way across. Yep, one star. Oh. Not really any stars to collect here, this is just filler. Making her way through the mud, the horrible soggy mud, to get these stars. That's it, keep going. One more. Well done. Three stars in that round. Got to make it through the tires. Oh.
Let's get Bob in. Bob.
Okay, bring the oxygen in, please. Jeremy, if you can just hold the links.
I'll do it, I don't mind. Okay.
Gillian?
Okay.
I think it's best if we go to a break right now. We'll find out if she can do it after the break. See you in a few minutes.
And now for the most famous fish tucker trial, the eating challenge. Let's see how Fiona Gibson got on with this one.
Sweets and treats.
And I don't want to do any spoilers about the menu, but let's just say this one put the Willy in the Willy Wonka's Chocolate Factory.
Okay, so he's about to embark on a lovely three-course meal. For starter, we have camel bird. Camel penis. She looks like she's not fazed. Maybe even enjoying that. Easy. Amazing. One star for camp. Second up, we have quiche le brain. Frog's brain. She doesn't look too good with that. Nope. She can't do it. I've never seen Fee struggle to eat before. Next up, we have Will's penis. Delicious. It is going to be a hard one. It's in. Now we need to see you with an empty mouth before we can award the star. She's almost done it. Anytime now. Amazing. Completed.
10-star performance there, well done.
It was very long though, wasn't it? It went on and on and on. I thought it would never end.
The trial?
No, the bull's penis. Big lad, wasn't he, eh?
Might be cold and wet in this week's challenge for Katie Moody in the Gunge fish sticker trial.
Camera, sound, 3, 2, 1, action.
Katie Moody in the Catch a Fallen Star trial. First up is a bucket of eel slime. Oh, the star actually didn't come out. Awkward. No stars in this round. Second up.
Okay, I'm filming.
Bucket of cockroaches and mealworms. Did she get a star? No, unlucky. Unlucky, Casey. Maybe next time. Next round, fish guts. Yes, she's got a star.
Well, yeah, congratulations.
Great support from the crowd.